information. Maybe she can attack us out of nowhere.
Maybe it has something to do with the abnormal fluctuations yesterday. It really was going up and down like crazy.
No matter. We'll deal with this. Guangxin, round up the wounded and take them somewhere safe. We'll take care of this.
Easy as pie.
Never happened before. This needs to be reported to her as soon as possible.
Lady Juchue and the others are already on their way here. You two must be the executor and Shirley. Thank you for your help. I'm Rongjin, the younger brother of this savage woman. Even though we're blood siblings, I'm different from her.
Ow!
What are you playing at? In what way am I savage?
All right. Back to business. Ju Yen is a monster that inhabits the Black Jade Ruins, one that has never been hostile to us in the past. We suspect that it's native to the Black Jade Ruins, part of the defense mechanism used to ensure their stability.
Oh, I see.
By the way, I was able to examine the surroundings while I was relocated. I ascertained that the source of the fluctuation came from inside the ruins. You need to be careful too.
Oh.
quickly. Close, Liu Hua. Good thing you weren't hurt otherwise. Nothing to worry about. Once was enough. You need...
Liu Hua! Liu Hua! What happened?
You're so noisy, Dong.
You can't even stand. And you could...
You need to get your eyes checked.
All right. Then... Oh, and since my vision is bad, if you could just hold...
Hmm. It's not safe here. Executor. Shirley.
Scanning the environment and initiating alert protocols.
Thank you.
Master Yu, I've already inspected the scene. Liu Hua reinforced the seal.
You all were...
one. something good for once. Great discovery. Find the next one. something good for once.
Thank you. Thank you.